Hello friends, today we're going to be playing Planetoid Pioneers. I don't know much about this game. I did... Ooh, I'm this dude. Hi-ya! Why are there two people on the screen? What's going on? Alright, well... Restarting, oh shit! Why? I'm at a loss for words right now about what's happening. It just keeps restarting. What? Why is it on reset? Reset duty here. Also, no webcam today. Left it at the office. Oops. Okay. Wait. Oh, maybe it's because I loaded it up once using the keyboard. And now that I'm not using the keyboard. How do I look at my menu? Alright, thank you, Birdie. Let's go. Whee! Oh. I wonder if this will be just easier with the keyboard and mouse. Maybe I should just stick to that. The physics are super funny. What the hell? Oh, that holds in place. Yes. Give me boxes. Into the mouth of the giant. Can I grab stuff? Why does that button make me fall off onto my face? Alright, how do I pick stuff up? Alright. Yes! Oh. Okay, that makes way more sense. Whee! Oh, cool. Can I take that? I want to take it. How do I, can I pick it up? Okay. I need carbon. I need carbon. I don't want that, I want a box. Understand. Is the box stuck in me? I has to be a way to throw this thing. Like, do I have to press? It's stuck inside of me. What the? What's wrong with this? What's wrong with this? I don't understand. I truly don't understand what's going on. God, I wish I had people to play this with. This is one of those kind of games that's it's probably enjoyable single player, but I imagine it's just a laugh, like just so much fun multiplayer. Yeah. I definitely want to play this with a mouse. That's cool as heck, though. Skelly? Yeah, give me that carbon. Oh, he's alive. Aw, poor Wilhelm. Whoa. That's cool. Yeah. I just like, by sheer power of will, I will climb over these boxes. Ah, well. Oh no, that's awesome! Am I really doing this? No! So let's now let's do it again. Maybe now I can pick it up.
Sweet God.
Oh my goodness. One second. Give me that carbon back. What'd I get? Oh. Open the door, please. As I collect the wood. I don't know what that is. Why am I pooping out rocks? Ooh, can we go down there? Oh, we could put a piece of a rock down there, I bet. Maybe we can force ourselves down there. Got it. Oh, this is the beginning, isn't it? I don't know. Oh yeah, but now I know how to do that. What is it? So we got a gun? I just want to make the jump. Okay, it's not happening. Ooh, yeah. I like the whole idea of building the stuff that you find. That's kind of cool. I don't know why I'd ever want to make a crash test dummy, but it's good to know I have the options. Okay. Man, that triangle thing is going to be real handy, I think. Shoot it. Okay, that's not important. What about this one? Oh, thank you. This reminds me of, what was it called? Like Scribble Moth? I mean, I know it's not the same idea, but. Oh. Ugh. But just the idea of kind of like. Exploring and doing silly creative stuff to solve problems. Oh gosh. It's his face. His poor face. Okay, let's use the triangle again. Oh wait. There's a guy up there, I thought. What? Oh, I hit B. Whoops. No, no! You dumb rocks. You dumb rocks. That thingy. I want the glowy thing. I guess I can make another triangle. I keep pressing B instead of A by accident. I don't know why. Yes, climb, boy, climb! No! Oh! You dumb bae! Oh well. I can shoot this thing now. Can I just take it? No. I feel kind of bad for it. I mean, not that bad, because I killed him still, but... Oh well. So get out of the way! Right. Refilling my carbon. That sounds scary. Let me through. Do I have a life bar? I don't think so, right? Oh! Oh god! What's going on? Why? Why? What? What happened? Now, how do I print a backup body? Oh, it's not dead. That's why I couldn't zap it. It's still crawling around. My body. I'm coming. So now can I print myself? Something really just satisfying about that. All right. Shit. Shoot. Climb. Yes, yes. Take this rock. Maybe. Put it down the hole. No! Alright, so maybe I should put my butt to it. Yes! Yes! Oh god, oh god! That was scary. Ooh, what's this? I don't actually understand what am I supposed to be doing in this game? Like, what is the actual... the actual end game goal? I have no idea. I do know that I am quite enjoying whatever it is that I'm doing. Yes, yes. I really wish I had gotten that other one that I messed up earlier. Let's go this way. I wonder if I kind of want to go down there. There's a bunch of spinny things down there. It could be cool. It could also be tragic, though. Oh, let's see. We need a new gun. Side. Do I have a health bar? You son of a... You mother... Took my gun. What the hell's that about? That was some garbage. Take my gun. What the heck? It's not cool. Oh, dang it. Oh, so close. We can just fill that hole with a wooden triangle. Sounds good. I suppose a single piece of wood might be more intelligent, but that's never stopped me before. Oh. What? What happened? What? That was so weird. I guess I was too far away to finish it. Probably, right? Maybe we can just do this one. Yeah. Totally good. As we force our way into this sonic hole. Wait, I don't have a gun anymore. Grabbed it. Oh wait, I've been here. Maybe not. Oh. Oh. Alright. I think I can get myself through there. Fine, make another gun. Only to have it stolen. Come back here. Oh, Jesus! Oh no! So, what determines if I die? That's something we haven't really figured out yet. And I think we will figure that out next time. For more Planetoid Pioneers. No, honestly, the game's pretty fun. Whoa! Press F1 to answer some quick questions about the area you just played. No. Oh, is that the end of the area? Oh, cool. Is that like one... One so... Oh, God. Atomize it to scan it. But yeah, I think that will be the end of... Looks like, is that a spaceship? Oh, cool. Oh, is that how we can get off this planet then? That's cool. So I guess we want to find more spaceships. All right, well, looks like the game's about to get even more fun. But that's going to be the end of today. Talk to you guys later. See ya.